So yeah, I am tired. This is After the Fall. It has story. Do you wanna hear the story of this Doom WAD? It's gonna be terrible. They're always terrible. Alright? Hi, Ultima. Thank you. After society's fall, hell's children reign over our lands. Their kind only know chaos and disharmony. Servants of evil turn on their evil brethren, tearing them limb from limb, and place their spoils on display, while others sacrifice their own flesh to bring suffering and destruction. Wow, this is like a Black Sabbath song. Pregnant bellies ripe of demon seed threaten to overwhelm resistance, but the tide is turning and it's time to rise again and reclaim the cities, forests, and mountains. After the Fall is an episode created by the great people in the Doomer Boards community during the month of July 2019, featuring 7 maps of explosive Doom action and 2 monsterless credit maps. This project features the DBP debut and...
I know who you are, mate.
Hi.
We're both in space.
Thank you for 17 months, Bobby. You know, the satanic priest can marry people. You know, in the Church of Satan? I could do that. Then I'd probably go to hell, though. Yeah. This is by Doomer Boards community, and they make some pretty damn good stuff. Lately, they've been pumping them out, and I actually get excited every time I see a new Doomer Boards project. They're usually high quality, they're usually creative, and there's a nice, chill difficulty level. Hello, Sparrowgrass. It's going good. I am tired. I should be in bed in a couple hours. So let's see how long I can play Doom for. Maybe it depends on how bad I suck at Doom today. Because I might. Is this After the Fall? Creative, like I said. This one is starting with quite a boom. What a weapon. Stop yelling. Just run around. What are y'all doing? Holy shit, that was one. Oh my god, no! Oh my god. Somebody die? No? Fuck off then. Wow. I have a gun. It's probably up there. There's something over here. That helps. No! Damn it! Hello, Euphoric. Hello, Matt. Ah, very serious I am, yes. I got the triple crown, but I didn't get the plus. I don't know what the plus is. God damn it. Couldn't see it. Why do those cats go so fast? They're creeping me out, man. They're not any different. They're moving a little faster. Maybe they got less health. They do. They're smaller. They're like mini Gaggos. I need to go up there. Fuck off. It's dumb. So we got regular Gaggos and mini Gaggos. Someday I'll find the shotgun. Open that up. There it is. Down here. I don't know either, man. All right, let's go this way. So many. We got a blue key. Alright. Cherry tomatoes, yes. I want this. Hello, Gator. I use Jeezy Doom, I don't use any mods. I was like, where are they? Hey, really? They spit out little gaggos! Oh no! Not good. I'll just leave. Oh god. This is gonna be trouble. Dang it. Bad idea. I didn't see how many there was. Thank you. that's pretty nightmarish. There's a rocket launcher out there, huh? Should go figure out how to get that. Yeah, not for me, Gator. Not for me. I'm glad it exists, but I don't like playing it. Okay. I heard it. Well, that's just that. Who was it? I know
who you are, mate. Yeah.
There it is.
We're both in space.
Could have used that, I suppose. But who would shoot rockets at fucking pain elementals that shoot mini cagos? Thank you for 8 months, Invictus. I'm not gonna be good at dinner today. I'm too tired. Handled that well. They're behind me too. Why do you say so? Stop being so cute and die! That was Run to the Hills! Hello, Kamari! Nice! GG! Master's degree in what? The Winding Canyon. Some baby cackles. All right. Is this Rammstein? I don't know. You tell me. I thought they might be behind me. Yeah, that's what's behind me. And there's something behind me there. I thought my back was on a wall. What the fuck? shit. Okay. Cutledome! Why do they all scream? It's like, because it's Serious Sam. You never played Serious Sam? Have you ever played video games like this? Sometimes I'm not sure you have. Please explode. Secrets down there. I don't care to look. Serious Sam, there's some headless guys carrying bombs that scream all the way through you. Yes, they have no head, but they are screaming. And it's terrifying. And hilarious. I get the reference. It's a book, too. That sounds pretty fun, Gator. Okay. Shooting me up there. It's not nice. Okay. Hello, Vampire Fan.
In space.
That's pretty cool. Thank you for 11 months, Vampire Vent. Hope you're having a good day. Oh, this looks like there could be something. Probably lots of dudes screaming at me. That's my guess. Lots of screamy dudes.
Thank you.
Oi! God damn it. Come on, man. Again. Fuck you. Good lord. Excuse me. Fuck. Oh, come on. Oh. Hello, Bandana. Hello, Silliest Putty. Good night, Sparrowgrass. Oh, mother cup of coffee. Thank you for the follow, Bandana. I didn't even hear it. There was way too much plasma going on. I'll be right back. All right. I'm gonna med save this fucking fight. Again? Come on! You're fucking kidding me!
We're both in space.
The fuck?
Hey, at least the weather's nice!
I can't move, dude. Oh my god. Douchebags. Well, there's a douchebag. Four more enemies. I guess I killed myself there. Well, I need to kill this vial. Pretty interesting level anyway. been a little less annoying. Four more enemies. Thank you, businessman. Thank you for 11 months. Yeah, no boners. I don't know what's up with that. Heck of a day for some doom. Yep. Just do that. It's gonna be a fucking troll trap. What? Wait, did I not hit? Wait. Hold on. I hit it. You have to hit the button, you know? Button would be good. Okay. Yeah. Thank you for those 69 bits, Invictus. Yeah, 147. That's a lot of days. It is. Round three, Relentless Misery. Is every level gonna have 1,000 fucking screamers? How did that not happen? I wonder if it's gonna be Relentless Misery because all I get is a pistol. That would be pretty miserable. Okay. Are all the songs do Rammstein? You missed. Door. door shut. Of course it did. Why wouldn't it? Whoa! Bad baby gecko. That's just fucking great. We're just gonna use these as troll traps constantly. Just over and over and over. Here's the guy in your face. Nothing you can do. You're fucking dead. Ah. Very fucking funny.
There's that fucker.
Fine, you wanna fucking do your douchebag shit, I'll just fucking save scum then. Oh my god. It ain't funny. Cheap as fuck.
Fuck birds.
Sure, no Strider. So far, yeah, okay. What's up, Wild Dog? Do I really want to go in there? Not so sure I do. Save scum. All the time. The real question right now is, will or will this WAD not end up in the fucking doghouse for doing this shit over and over again? Over and over again. It's so fucking stupid, dude. Come on. Just use them in a fun manner instead of a douchey manner. It'd be really fun. It could be really fun. Unless you make it not fun. Which you seem to be good at. Hi, Gazebo. I like them too. Until they're used, just spawn next to me and I die. Hi, Fochon. I don't like surprises. fucking stupid, dude. Fights where I just leave. Did he spawn behind me? No! I'm shocked! Not okay. Bring on the droll traps. Nothing out here. Okay. Looks like I need red and blue keys. Is there not a red key out here? There's a secret. That's a good secret. Oh, there it is. Underneath the Manx, of course. Ah, Twitcher. Disgusting movies. Hello, pleb. Are we ready for the troll trap? No! Because it's a troll trap. You can't be ready for a fucking troll trap. Hello? See ya. I have seen the original I Spit on Your Grave and the remake. Yes. I'm being sniped by a fucking chain gunner. Dog. You don't really want this pistol, do you? Shit. Too many things. Bullets. Take that. Chain gunner's over there somewhere. No, he is. Going! Give me ammunition! Best Christmas movie. Wow. I kind of ran away from whatever was in here, huh? That douchebag. Today is a bit of doom. Tomorrow is a bit of Ultima 4. You're probably gonna have two short days in a row and then put in a lot of hours for the rest of the week and weekend. Probably. Yep, definitely 5 minutes and rage quit because it's too hard. I have no idea why you think I would quit. I have beat Ultima 1, Ultima 2, Ultima 3, and Might and Magic 1. Why do you think Dungeon Master would make me quit? It don't make any sense. All right, Postal Rat, if I beat Gauntlet, like on NES. I liked that game as a kid, but it was really only good in the arcade. The NES version is not very much fun for more than a couple of minutes. Alright, we went there. We gotta go back the other side. Or this. Screaming at me. He's just in a cage up there, wow. Pretty useless then. Better than the douche maneuvers. Take a couple days. Wow. How many maps? Eight playable and 2 credits maps. Fuck you. Star Trek Voyager Elite Force, hell yeah! Off and let me have the gun! Go away! I beat Star Trek Voyager Elite Force 1 and 2. I've never streamed them though. I want to stream them. Last time I'm trying to set them up, I had a hard time, so I haven't streamed them yet. You think Gummo is such a moon movie? Well, I'm the one who suggested it to him. You know what this motherfucker tells me? He tells me that he went on a date and he watched my recommendation, which was Gummo. And they never talked to her, or she never talked to him again after that. I ruined his date. Hi, Burger. Well, you know, it's moon, so it's not true, but, it'd be great if it was! Dude, just get your fucking ass down here, right? Nobody even likes you. Hi, Abe Lincoln. Record damage. Yes, great dating movie. Fucking rabbit. You smell like fucking piss. That's the best part of that movie. Button. I got the yellow key. That's where I'm going. If I can figure out how to get there, this way. Maybe? Probably. God damn it. Are you serious? The cat is because you are a subscriber. You were gifted a sub at some point. Diamonds are VIP status. Maneuvers. Nothing else here. God damn it. Where the fuck is the blue key? Maybe in the sniper building. If I can make it to the sniper building. Let's go look down here again. Tell you to do. And we're enlisting. Free drinks, that's right. Well, it doesn't automatically renew if someone gifts you a sub. It expires and that's that. So you don't have to do anything and it's not going to charge you. Hmm. the fuck? Oh, man. No idea. Put on a timer for how long I've been walking around looking for this fucking key that's right in front of me. Fuck you. Putting a blue key on a blue waterfall. The fuck is that? Can't see it. I get back over there. It's so annoying. Go around. 10 miles in whatever fucking direction. Oh my god. Just let me back over there. I get out of this fucking area. I have no fucking idea. That's down there. I don't want to be down there. Here. Oh my god. Get me out of here. Everybody's been dead forever.
Ugh. Hard.
Last porno shop, it says. Let's hope it's not literal. Cause that wouldn't be good. Level screams of cupcake tactics. This is exactly her, his or her style. What the fuck was I stuck on? This isn't good. I don't really have bullets for all of you. No way. Give me any bullets. Why? Dude. Hi, D-Main. Hi, Heinzrich. Hi, Fingal. Nothing. It's old news. Just a dumb old story. Hello, Augur. Thank you so much, Augur. I know this song. This is not Rammstein. Yeah, it's Orion, yeah. I'm doing good. I'm tired. This is a short stream. I went to visit a friend last night. She lives an hour and a half away. Can I have a gun? Really? Fuck you. More of the driving. She lives an hour and a half away. Once I woke up at about 5:30 p.m. and it is now 9:30 a.m. I hear douche maneuvers. Speaking of fucking douche maneuvers, can't get in there right now. I got a blue key first. Hello, Ken. How's it going? I am in Texas. Yes. Yeah, it's raining. It is raining. Okay. That was a waste of a bunch of barrels. Good night, Ken. You missed Sonic Day. You missed like 5 Sonic Days, I guess, if you didn't see any Sonic. Doom 2 in VR. Nauseating. Wow. No, Kojima, I am not religious whatsoever. Some people in Texas are religious, but Texas is a big place. So you never know. Wonderful rockets. Someday, maybe they'll give me a rocket launcher to go with my growing collection of rockets. Okay. Vanish. Just call it winter. Wow. 4-player open world series, Sam. Sounds terrible. Well, one of the reasons she struggles at Doom is she's playing keyboard only in DOSBox. You know? It's like you're brand new to Doom. Well, you should play it keyboard only on DOSBox. That's your ideal experience. Somebody help that poor girl out. She needs rescuing. I know it's keyboard only in DOSBox, that's what I'm saying. I know it is. I've seen it. That's a nice secret. There's my rocket launcher. Fuck you, motherfuckers! Damn it! I still have the blue key, though. I got the fucking suit. Squish, that's good. Alright, see you later, Twitcher. Mystery Dick, that's what we're calling it. Okay, I know where I need to go, so let's go there. Okay, surprise dig, not mystery dig, gotcha. Is that kind of like surprise butt sex? A lot of yelling going on. It is indeed adorable. They had to have come from somewhere. So, can I push the button? Which I'm sure did something. I don't know where. So we'll go fucking walk around some more. Thank you. up here. Went down here. Went over here. Push the button. There's the blue key. Okay. I can see it. There it is. Yeah, it's like Serious Sam. No shard, no. It's wrought of obsidian. Friends of mine from Dallas. See a suit. I have to go down there. Please. Where am I going? There's a key. What do I have there? That was the last Photoshop. Hi, Morning After Kill. I didn't see anything lewd. Bottle caps candy? Have I ever had bottle caps candy? Escape from Doomburg. 475. Now, somebody name this song for me. Hello, Melon.
Hello, Melon.
What's that punish? Sorry guys, I promised a very short stream today. I'm exhausted. Last night I drove an hour and a half to see my friend, an hour and a half back. We played Yahtzee and listened to I Wrestled a Bear once and talk shit. It was a good time, but I got up at 5:30 p.m. to go over there, and it is now 9:40 a.m. That means I should probably go to bed soon. 12 hours. No, I've been awake for, you know, 16 hours. 16 and a half. 16. Hello, Blondie. Goodbye, Blondie. Yeah, we're trying to name this song, not any song. Sleep is for fart boys. I'm a fart boy. Don't quote